¡Hay alguien en esos matorrales! Quiero hablarte.
¡Pólvora seca!
¡Es mío! ¡Puedo darle! ¡Tengo línea de tiro!
¡Desembarcad! ¡A vuestros puestos!
¡Allí está! ¡Puedo disparar! ¡Tengo línea de tiro! ¡Más deprisa! ¡No lo perdáis!
Janumuk Awol Yetel Abishan. And once more, you have our thanks, Edward. You are welcome here.
Thank you, sir. I'll rest here for a time before setting up, if I may. How's her child?
She is a strong woman, but not invincible.
Sorry for your loss.
If I'd stayed in prison, they'd have taken him from me. He'd never be alive. Maybe this is God's way of saying I'm not fit to be a mother yet. Carrying on like I do. Cursing and drinking and fighting.
You are a fighter, aye. In prison, I heard stories of the infamous Anne Bonny and Mary Read taking on the King's Navy together. Just the pair of you.
It's all true. and would have won that day if Jack and his letter had passed out in the hold from drink. Edward. Everyone's gone, aren't they? Mary, Bracken, Touch, all the rest. I miss them so, rough as they were. Do you fear that too? All empty inside?
I do.
Devil curse me.
I know my targets by sight well enough, but how will I find them?
We have spies and informants in every city. Visit our bureaus and the assassins there will guide you.
That fixes Torres and Rogers. But Bartholomew Roberts won't be near any city. It might take months to find him.
Or years. But you're a man of talent and quality, Captain Kenway. I believe you will find him.
And if you're at a loss, do not be afraid to call on your quartermaster for aid.
Quartermaster! What's our present course?
Due west, Captain, if it's still Kingston we're sailing for.
It is indeed, Miss Bond. Call it out.
Weigh anchor and let fall the courses, lads! We're sailing for Jamaica!
How does it feel to bark so loud?
I've barked.